Hello, in this video we are going to show you how you can create a slider. From plugin menu, click Manage Sliders. When you install the plugin, it has a slider already defined, so you can start using this one or you can add a new slider. We'll use the slider already defined. For each slider you have slider settings, playlist, delete, duplicate and preview. Preview option is available on any section. In slider settings you have general settings, zoom in, zoom out effect default settings, layers, default exit animation values, controller settings, and the circle timer settings. As I said before, a preview slider is also available. From a playlist you can edit the slides already defined. In our case we have no slide defined. So click Add New, Upload, go to Media Library. And for the image you want to insert, click Insert into Post. The same for the thumbnail. The thumbnail is optional. We'll use it for this example. We'll leave the rest blank. Add Record. Let's add a second slide. Upload, Media Library, Show, Insert into Post. The same for the thumbnail. For this second slide, we'll define a zoom effect. Let's choose some values. We'll do a zoom out from a bigger initial zoom to a smaller final zoom in 20 seconds. You can choose an easing. If you leave it blank, default easing will be used. So we'll choose ease, add record, back to playlist. You can rearrange the slides. Let's add a third slide. Upload, Media Library, Insert into Post. The same for the thumbnail. Insert into Post. We'll uncheck Set it first because we want to add this slide as does the last slide. Add record and back to playlist. Here is our last slide. Let's preview it. Here's our first slide, the second slide with zoom effect, and the third slide. We'll add video beneath for the third slide, so video beneath will be true. In content we'll go to YouTube and copy the embed code. You can add YouTube or Vimeo. For this example we'll add YouTube. Don't forget to set 100% for width and height. Update playlist record and the preview slider. The first slide, the second slide with zoom effect, and the third slide with video beneath. If you click it, the YouTube video will appear and you can click it again to play. Let's insert it in our page. We'll copy the shortcode from Manage Sliders. We'll go to our post or pages. Click edit for the desired page and paste the shortcode, update and view page. Here is our slider with zoom effect for the second slide and the video beneath for the last slide. The thumbs. So that's it.